Also, breaking news out of Spartanburg County, a driver and passenger are dead after a car crashed into a house. We're told it happened on Sunset Avenue near East Blackstock Road just after 12 this afternoon. We're told the car was traveling south, went off the right side of the road, and then hit a house. The coroner says 64-year-old Donnie Edge and 33-year-old Amber Edge died at the scene. A third person was taken to the hospital, and the coroner says no one at the home where it happened was injured.